Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadoon.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. Is that another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
Just keeps getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balua. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance!
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
Hey. In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
We need to catch up
to
the others.
I see it.
Okay. Got it. Let's go.
Oh, damn it!
Shit. They've blocked us again.
It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here.
Look, there's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. The air bubbles. There's a passage in that pool.
Oh, good point. That's our way out. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way.
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
Is this place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these? Dad was here.
Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thank you. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll...
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready? I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Oh. Whole place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up, but they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous, but I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the King Cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Hmm. Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Hmm. Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah. There's another crank up ahead. Better get a move on. Ugh! Aha. Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move. Come on, jump to the drum.
I thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Oh, shit, here we go.
Hang on!
Time to see what's up there.
Just don't get us killed.
Not up to me.
What?
Oh. Huh.
It's running all the way down to the hen.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing.
No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants.
Wow. I can see my house from here. Ugh.
Hello.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
Prism. You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye.
You know about Shiva's third eye?
Yeah. Wisdom.
Mm-hmm. And destruction. He only opens it to impart one or the other.
Hope it's wisdom.
Yeah, not with our luck.
The statue's not in the right place.
Ah, right.
That looks right.
Yeah. Now we tend to the other two.
Oh.
Got it.
Oh shit, this one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This one's heavy.
Right.
Kevin, that ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that.
Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit, they found us! Get ready!
Shit! Ah! Oh, no, no, no!
Get up here!
You good? Not enough? Go!
Thank you.
matters quite the fall. You had me worried. Come. It's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam!
Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
It's not right. How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Voss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? That smell.
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. God. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Ugh.
Just hurry up. The kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill him!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Don't try anything stupid.
Huh. Nothing over here.
You'd better not be stalling.
Ganesh. Shiva and Parashurama. What now?